Teresa?
Oh, yes, I am.
No, I'm not. Soon it will be. I know it's fun, but you better think twice before you drink and party all night. Santa Claus is coming. Help me out of here. You tell. He knows when you've been sleeping late. He knows when you forget to watch your weight. Oh! I know it's hard to be good, but it's worth a try, and you better try hard. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. You're a great sport. In addition to knowing Santa and ruining his work, I have a letter.
Oh no, a letter too.
A letter. It says, "Dear Santa, I am trying to be a really good girl this year, and hope you'll bring me something really spectacular for Christmas." Done a couple of bad things, like calling out people for being late, or so I've been told. And everyone knows my aversion towards women, co-workers,
I'm not a woman!
That passes in comparison to...
That can hurt me, Alice.
That passes in comparison to Nick's continual excuse about his smart phone.
Yeah,
and Tony's bad temper. Where's Tony? Knows that I'm a truly caring person, always takes heat for my team. So could you see your way to clear and making possible for me to have a significant increase in financial resources so I can
acquire
that's a lot of stuff for a little girl. Certainly I deserve it. Merry Christmas to you, Santa, from little Teresa Anchor.
Thank you so much.
Jewelry or candy or even a pet. Shop supplies in support of a melting.
Yes.
A car would be great! But we're not that wealthy. Oh, what to get a shirt of paper. No, grab a dollar. Still for sure what time to buy. So it's over my car. Just the guy. For a great guy like you. So for all that you do, this month for you. Love me, tender. Love me. For Teresa, your team loves you, and they always will.
You get
your little Christmas letter.
Thank you.
And your telegram card. And we love to sing you all. With New Year's great sport.
Yes, they are.
Now, no fire.
Oh, wow.
Okay.